Welcome to Priya Creations. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And let me know which you like me to draw next.
Here I am using black color sketch pen to draw this design. This is flower border design. Draw the flower outline like this. I am using black color sketch pen. If you want, you can use colored pen, marker pen, brush pen, whatever you want. Here I am using black color pencil. Now I am using yellow color brush pen. Here I am using green color brush pen. Draw the line with green color brush pen. Fill like this. Now I am using light green color highlighter. Fill this middle space with this color. Draw the line like this. Draw like a frame. Do you have any doubts regarding border designs or color pens? Comment on comment section. Here I am using blue color sketch pen. Fill this middle space with blue color sketch pen. Fill like this. If you want any type of border designs or cover page designs or any type of cards, comment on comment section. Follow me on Instagram, link given in the description box. Now I am using light blue color pencil. Fill this middle space with light blue color pencil. Fill like this. Fill this corner like this. I am using black color sketch pen. Fill pink color pencil. Now I am using black color sketch pen to draw this design. This is flower border design. Draw the flower outline like this. Same for the tip here. Draw like this. Here I am drawing leaf shape. Same tip here. Here I am using red color brush pen. I am shading with red color brush pen. If you want, you can use any other colors. I am using yellow color brush pen. Here I am using yellow color crayon. Fill this middle space with this color. Now I am using red color pencil. Fill this middle space with red color pencil. Here I am using green color brush pen. Fill this middle space with green color brush pen. Fill like this. I am using green color highlighter. Draw the line like this. Draw like a pen. I am using scale and black color sketch pen for this line. Draw the small line like this. Same repeat here. Now I am using yellow color crayon. Fill this middle space with yellow color crayon. If you want, you can use any other colors. I am using red color.
Thank you so much for watching. Support me as liking, sharing, commenting, and subscribing. Pencil.